So these are our very own emu and beehives.
Bees are going out to forage and coming back, and those that are coming back, you can sometimes see are loaded with pollen sacks on their legs from flowers that they gather. This is another educational tool for in the sustainable living program to enable students to really learn all those skills of sustainable food production. Every small farm, every mini farmer, can have like a few hives like that. The most important thing about bees is not really the honey, but it's really the pollination. Every 3 out of 4 bites of food we take is due to pollination, and it's pretty much true. You know, whether it's broccoli or apples or pears, it's all due to pollinations. The seeds of the broccoli were produced because bees were pollinating the flowers. They are very important. If they go, we go.